The camp was 5 days, all day, so a 5 day, all day camp. There were about 35 students, I believe. They were mostly fourth, fifth, and sixth graders. In the camp, we spent the first 3 days teaching the kids the basic concepts of building and programming LEGO Mindstorms NXT robots.
I mean, it's about, you know, learning to work with your hands for one thing, and it's about learning how to do some code, right? Six, it's also about how to share designs, share ideas, share actual building, and, you know, sharing insights into code and construction.
They learn a lot about computer programming. So one of the most difficult parts of learning to use LEGO Mindstorms robots is using computer programming to get the robots to do what you want them to do. Then they also had to learn about making their designs efficient and functional. And they also had to work in groups, so it was an opportunity for them to learn how to work with other students and how to be a good teammate and be a good team member.
Towards the end of the week, that's when, as I said, it became the sandbox, where they knew how to use the tools mostly, and they're expected to do a lot of their own designs. They're expected to build the robot in specific ways to accomplish that goal. And again, it was a lot of trial and error, because they had to make a lot of their code from scratch or pretty close to it.
At the end of the week, we had them meet with some judges about what they had done, so they had to be able to communicate how they had solved the problems associated with the competition. It's a safe and educational way to get your kids more interested in science and technology and engineering and even math more than you'd realize. And I think learning to use your computer to solve problems in any type of way is an important skill that everybody should have.
They physically saw, I can design something from the ground up. I can work with someone else and we can design something. And we can write code, right? We can program this robot. And it's not this impossible thing. It's something that I can actually do. And you know, there are a lot of students who are very, very prideful in what they accomplished at the end, because it was so unexpected.